internet outrage. An Alabama man busted for posing as a teenage boy, allegedly luring girls to send inappropriate pictures. How the investigation came to South Mississippi and how old police say his youngest victim was.